Twelfth Night. Twelfth Night, 1601-1602, is a romantic comedy by William Shakespeare. It is also named as What You Will. It was written as a Twelfth Night's entertainment for the close of the Christmas season. Characters: Viola, a young woman of aristocratic birth. Sebastian, Viola's lost twin brother. Orsino, a powerful nobleman in the country of Illyria. Olivia, a wealthy, beautiful Illyrian lady, courted by Orsino and Sir Andrew Agacheek. Malvolio, the straight-laced steward, or head servant. Short summary. The play revolves around the twins, Sebastian and Viola. Viola, separated from her twin Sebastian, dresses as a boy and works for the Duke Orsino, whom she falls in love with. Orsino is in love with the Countess Olivia, and sends Viola to court her for him, but Olivia falls for Viola instead. Sebastian arrives, causing a flood of mistaken identity, and marries Olivia. Viola then reveals she is a girl and marries Orsino. Themes: melancholy, madness, desire and love, gender and sexual identity, disguise and deception. Facts about Twelfth Night. The first recorded performance of Shakespeare's Twelfth Night was on Candlemas, 1602. Samuel Pepys went to see Twelfth Night 3 times, despite thinking it a silly play. The play has been turned into a musical on numerous occasions, like Your Own Thing, 1968, Music Is, 1977,